Well, there was a treat for basketball fans at the Beaumont Rotary Club luncheon this afternoon. Seven-time NBA champion Robert Horry was the featured speaker, and Big Shot Rob did not disappoint. Turns out his three-point shot's not his only talent. He's a natural storyteller with plenty of tales to tell. Horry was drafted by the Rockets out of college. He won two titles in Houston, two in San Antonio, and three with the Los Angeles Lakers. He did say his favorite person to play with was Akeem Olajuwon. The current NBA player we like to focus on here in Beaumont, of course, is Kendrick Perkins, and Horry has stories to tell about Big Perk, too.
I remember the first time that I played against Kendrick, and I'm like, young fella, Texas, huh? He's like, yeah, you know, he was talking about he was a big fan and stuff. So we was doing the course of the game, we was playing, and I run into something, I was like, dude, you're only 19, you're not supposed to be this strong, man. Just an incredibly strong guy. I like his heart, his dedication, you know, especially during the offseason, you know, he dedicated himself still to basketball, even during the lockout, he came back slimmer and trimmer. That lets you know how hard he works and how a guy who with so much passion, you got to tip your hat to him, and I love the way the guy plays. He plays with a lot of heart and a lot of passion, and hopefully he'll win him a championship pretty soon.